Welcome to this short video on getting started with EndNote 20. In this video, I will be explaining what is EndNote, how to create an EndNote library, and what EndNote support is available at Murdoch Library. What is EndNote? EndNote is a referencing management software that helps you to manage your references, add citations in Word documents, add bibliographies in Word documents, and format them in the appropriate style. EndNote will not teach you how to reference correctly. You need to know how to do that before using any referencing management software. Murdoch University has a license for EndNote, which allows you to download a copy to your own device for your research and study. You can download EndNote on the Murdoch Library EndNote Guide. The first time you use EndNote, you'll need to create a library to store your data. To create an EndNote library, select File, New, and select a location to save it in. When selecting a location, do not save it on the USB drive or cloud drive such as Dropbox, iCloud. These are fine to store backups but not working libraries. Give your library a unique name and click Save. This will create two files with the same name, a library file and a folder of data files. Both files need to be in the same location in order for EndNote to work correctly. A handy tip is to keep all your references together in one EndNote library rather than creating multiple libraries. This will avoid problems when writing papers or moving files between computers. Now that you've set up your library, you are ready to start adding references into your library. Check out our other short video or comprehensive guide to learn more. You can also reach out to our librarians who will help you with any specific EndNote queries.